today we're gonna play Pokemon Fire Red. It's a game that you have Pokemon, and if you don't know what's Pokemon, this is a Pokemon. And this is called an Ekans. And this is a Hypno Evolution. If you want to see my Pokemon, they're really leveled up because I'm so far in the game. It's like Hypno is level 30. I don't know, 30-something. And this is Dictico, that's a Blastoise. It's level 44. That's the last evolution. And Pidgeot, Dugtrio, Kadabra. You can't evolve Kadabra without trading. And then I got a new king. And I have a native queen in my PC. And you can only hold two Pokemon. I mean, six Pokemon. And if you can see, there's a Snorlax behind this. Oh, Snorlax! A Pokemon is sprawled out in a deep and incredible slumber. He sleeps now. That's why his name is Snorlax. If his name was different, that would be so weird. Because enough cool. And this is a trainer. You cannot escape. Try you can't. Look. That's a Rattata. Just kidding, it's a Rattata. His name is right here. If you run, but you can't. No, there's no running from a trainer battle. You have to do fights. Although this Pokemon doesn't have that much moves. Headbutt! Bye. And go to the Pokemon Center. Yeah, it's Pokemon is in the house, like a yellow or red, then you should go to the Pokemon Center. Oh, there's someone in my brain. Doorbell. Okay, let me just go with my Pidgeot. And do a Pidgeot. Okay, he's Tangler. That's two turns, that's not fair. What the one at the Kate. It looks so fat and looks ugly. See, why would the designers made Raticate like look like this? This is so ugly. And at least there's a lot of Pokemon. It looks way better. If you let know, there's legendary Pokemon called like Articuno, Zapdos. Yeah, there's a lot. You can just search in Pokemon. You know, there's other games, right? Pokemon Go and stuff. I'm gonna end the video. Bye, guys.